This video will guide you through changing the default gateway or subnet mask on units from the NU series or the NQ series. To change the default gateway or subnet mask, we will need to make those changes to the network adapter connected to the NU or NQ unit and transfer an IP address over to the unit for the changes to take effect. Once done, you should be able to confirm the changes via third-party software.